Everybody, and this is another video with Happy Ed Gamer, and today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, and today we are playing the campaign of Star Wars Battlefront 2. I have played a bit. We are just gonna start it again. I only played a little bit, so don't worry, guys. Campaign settings, let's do number two, so we get a bit of difficulty in there, guys. There's Iden Verzo, looking very stylish in her elite trooper command. By the way, this is pre-recorded. I just wanted to say that. These are good times. Why have I got that in my head? Anyways, if it loads. Okay, guys, it's loaded in a galaxy far, far away. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Invisible face. Rebel security cruiser.
She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. Inferno Squad. Commander.
Sorry, guys, about that.
Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy.
Iden Verzo doesn't want to talk to the captain.
Technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code.
Now some time.
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
I did Rizzo. Alright, let's do this, bro! Alright.
PC 626.
Let's go! VZ 626. VZ 6. Hello, dude! What's going on? He's cute. Look, I can move. Shock available. Click Y to shock. No, he's my favorite character. So cute. Right, here we go. Into the game, guys. Into the depths. Alright, so we've got these things which say next. Let's click on them. Droid shock. Yeah, that's what we basically just did. I don't know why it's telling us that. Check to create missile stones. Why did I say missile stones? I mean milestones. It's like the Alliance space. And here is Iden Verzo. Right, so she's there. But look, the guy from Rogue One. What's he called again? Oh no, that's not the guy from Rogue One. I literally just zapped. I forgot what it's called. Oh my, no legs. No legs! That's crazy! Why does he have no legs? Hola. I feel like I'm in like the Matrix or something, climbing through some vents. It's really cool. Right. Force fields. Go, 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 go. X. Go down. Right, here we are. We are now down and around. Okay, there's guy. I thought that was a I thought that was an eczema blob. Stealth? Yep. So basically, on this bit, if you are spotted, you're dead. So let's get this dude. He's down. Now get this dude. Right, he's not paying attention. Let's just leave him. Okay, let's have a look. Interact. Right, there's a guy there. What's in the side? Oh, look! Interact up there, it's saying. Okay, let's go. Okay, yeah. Find another way through the vents. Like, I feel like. Guys, I would not like to. I feel like going through. Oh. D10 tactical was eliminated. I feel like I would like to go through vents, but I also wouldn't. It's just too tight. Okay guys, we're back inside the game. Let's go. Okay, let's wait. Right. So let's wait for that to go. Then go. Ding, ding. There we go. Okay. That goes twice. Dong, 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 dong. Right. We're out. Okay, so we are in this like kind of location thing. Yes, we get the scan ability. So this will show you where enemies are. Also, it's like detective mode. In stuff. I'm so glad he didn't see me then. If he saw me, I would be dead. Right, I need to slice that. I'm gonna wait for my scan to come back. Let's see. Okay, there's a guy there. There's a guy doing that. That doing this. Just wait for him to go. Right, let's go. Open up this. Sorry guys, let me just get it back in focus. How can I get it in focus? There we go guys, you're in focus. Right, let's shock this dude. Alright, no. Go. Oh, I thought we were spotted. That was so close. All right, let's go. Okay. Hiya. There she is. I'm invisible. Open this up. Here we are. Thanks. Yeah, we're right on time, actually. Da-da-da. Here we go.
Clear,
do I have a gun?
Right,
nope. You move quietly when you crouch. Contact. Click B.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Okay, so we can still use the droid, which is pretty cool.
Hey, that's enough. You're locked up until I want to know.
Just wait. Well, you, shut up. And you can still droid shock, by the way. If you wanted to know.
Figured out you wanted to be caught.
Never crossed their mind.
Yeah, we should have just blown up the ship.
Put this to work.
Right, Agent Hask.
I understand, Commander.
Admiral Akbar! I love Admiral Akbar! He's so cute! I just love him. Squid chicken pie, I call him. I don't know why. There we go. There's our gun, guys. What we got? We've got a pistol. To go to first person and third person. First person. I like first person. Right, let's open up this door, which is locked. I shouldn't have blown my cover. Boom. I forgot to say, you may be seeing loads of videos coming up in the next 4 days, because I'm going on holiday in the next 4 days and I'll be doing some vlogs and stuff. Okay. I'm extremely dangerous. Should we take it? Yeah, we've got to take it. Seems like... Open up. You guys cannot beat me. Right. Take a bow. Right, let's go. Just leave all the others. Bang. Oh yeah, by the way, if you see one of these, you can shoot it and then it'll lock the door. Slice it open, would you? Thanks, bro. You're taking quite a while, you know. You don't need to take that long. Thank you. Sure. I'm just doing a bit of stealth here, guys. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to leave it there for this episode. Hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye! Hallelujah, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See ya! I don't wanna be ya.